Media playback is unsupported on your device. Media caption tires and a bus are set on fire as Odinga supporters and police fight running battles. 5 people have been killed in Kenya's capital Nairobi as police broke up crowds of opposition supporters. At least 2 of the victims were shot dead, reports said, while others may have been stoned to death by a mob. Riot police were present but did not use any live rounds, a police spokesman said, blaming the deaths on the crowd. The supporters of the opposition National Super Alliance NASA had gathered to welcome home its leader, Raila Odinga, from an overseas trip. On Monday, the Supreme Court is due to rule on the legality of last month's rerun election, won by the incumbent Uhuru Kenyatta with 98% of the vote. The vote was widely boycotted by the opposition and denounced by Mr. Odinga as a sham. He went away on a 10-day speaking tour in Europe and America after withdrawing from the election. On Friday, Mr. Odinga's convoy snaked through Nairobi to avoid security forces who tried to block off routes to public grounds where a rally could convene, the BBC's Tom Oladipo reports from the city. Demonstrators threw stones in response. A police truck was set on fire. Police spokesman George Kanoti said in a statement that officers had used only tear gas and a water cannon. No live fire was used, he said. We are, however, aware that sections of the mobs accompanying the NASA convoy looted property and 5 persons were killed by stoning in different incidences after having been caught stealing by enraged crowds. Image caption: Mr. Odinga's convoy snaked through back streets in a bid to avoid security forces. Image caption: Tensions are high ahead of the Supreme Court ruling on Monday. Mr. Odinga has called for a national resistance movement to restore democracy following last month's vote, in which turnout was only 39%. Today is the day we are launching Kenya as a third republic, he said from his car on Friday, to cheering supporters. What you have seen is a signal that a third liberation is coming soon, he added. Who is Raila Odinga, aged 72, son of Kenya's first vice president Jaramogi Oginga Odinga, nicknamed Agwambo Act of God by supporters and before Africa's biggest slum, Kibera, for 20 years has been a mainstay of Kenyan politics since the 1980s and plotted a coup in 1982, holds record for being Kenya's longest serving detainee, also holds record for switching political parties, has stood 4 times for the presidency.